everybody would do it, and no one would be out of shape, and no one would be fat, and we would be awesome, right? Everybody would just get rid of gyms. There wouldn't be a gym out there, and everybody's super healthy. Hey there, Coach Devin here. All right, so you may have heard that Halifax has its own very first medical gym. So it has a medical gym in Halifax, and they specialize in weight loss and muscle gain using medical equipment. Now, right away, my first go-to is always to research things like this, because I'm like, how real is that? Right? How real is that? Is that a real thing? Because there's a lot of stuff out there in my industry that is a lot of talk and not a lot of action. You know what I mean? There's a lot of things that will tell you, we're going to do this, and it's going to be incredible, and you're going to be so happy. And really, in reality, it's not that at all. It's actually pretty common. So a little bit of background story. So what they're saying with this medical gym is they can help you by hooking you up to a machine. You will lose 30% of the fat in the area they've hooked you up, and you will gain 25% muscle. All right, so right away off the table, I'm going to just give you some real scientific stuff, because I'm a believer in science, and this is what I do for a living. I've been a trainer for 29 years. What I can tell you is that I can't give anybody a 25% muscle gain in a year, period. I can't do it. I would love to do it. It would be amazing. But the only way you can do that is large doses of steroids. That's the only way you're going to do that. No one is getting a 25% muscle gain. So as soon as I see something that says you can get a 25% muscle gain, I'm like, okay, that's not, that can't be real. Now, a 30% fat loss, that's high. That's very, very high. If you're going to lose 30% of the fat in an area or on your body, that's a huge amount. If you take somebody who's 200 pounds, that's them losing 60 pounds. It's a lot of weight in a year, right? Not saying it's not possible, but it's very, very challenging. So that's a big jump there on that. So right away I was like, so I started looking into this. So what I did is I looked up what they do here at this medical clinic that is a medical gym. And what they use is something called M-Sculpt, E-M-Sculpt. I might be mispronouncing that. I assume it's M-Sculpt, but it could be E-M-Sculpt. Anyway, that's how it's spelled, E-M-Sculpt. And what it does is it hooks things onto you, and supposedly you gain 25% muscle in the area you're hooked to. And if you sit in this chair, it will strengthen your core and it just while sitting there. Here's the bottom line. And it's going to suck for all you guys out there who are lazy and don't want to do stuff. Anything that promises you incredible results while you put in no effort or this much effort is a scam. It just is. If somebody says, hey, you can invest in this and you're going to get back 100 times your money or even 10 times your money, that's called a Ponzi scheme and you shouldn't do it. People go to jail because of it. And this is the same situation. You're going to do no work. You're not going to have to change any of your diet. And you're going to gain 25% muscle on the things that we've stimulated in your body and lose 30% fat at the same time. A classic gym with a trainer without drugs can't give you 25% muscle gain in a year. And you probably, you know, you're probably not getting 25% muscle gain, period, even with the drugs. That is a huge amount of muscle. To lose 30% of your body fat is, again, an incredibly steep thing to do. So I can tell you this right now, having looked it up online and read a bunch of reviews and checked out Reddit and everything else, what I'm hearing, and everybody's saying the same thing, you're going to spend $750 per pop to go in there and assume you're going to lose a bunch of weight and gain a bunch of muscle doing very little. I also have some stuff, I have some land on the moon you can buy too if you'd like, and you can just email me the money. Look, it's guys, that's not real. It's not a real thing. They are overpromising and they're going to underdeliver on it. A lot of people will end up spending a ton of money on something that, you know, they're just not going to get any benefit from. And you know what? Unfortunately, my industry is full of that. I mean, people will offer you the sun, the moon, and the stars. Some people get mad at me because they're like, how dare you tell somebody that they can lose 20 pounds in 12 weeks? Well, that's doable because that's less than 2 pounds a week. I can do that, man. I can do that in my sleep. That is doable. But to say to somebody you're going to gain 25% muscle by not doing any work and not changing your diet, never going to happen. It's just never going to happen. So look, when you see stuff like this and it's offering incredible things and, you know, it's a paid advertisement on Instagram and it's the first medical gym in Halifax. Look, they're a dime a dozen. Gyms are a dime a dozen. Good gyms, there's like that many of them. There's lots of gyms, but good trainers and good gyms, it's a small percentage. It is just a small percentage. And a lot of people will over offer and or oversell and under deliver all day long. And that's not something I think is necessary, because you know what? Look at my Instagram. Look at our Facebook page. We get real results, and we get real results because we change people's food and you exercise. That's the only way you're going to get it. There isn't some magic pill. If there was a magic pill, there wouldn't be gyms. They wouldn't exist. If this stuff like that they're talking about, M-Sculpt worked, EM-Sculpt worked, everybody would do it, and no one would be out of shape, and no one would be fat, and we would be awesome, right? Everybody would just get rid of gyms. There wouldn't be a gym out there, and everybody's super healthy. It doesn't work that way. It's not possible. So when you see something like this, large chunk of salt, if you want to, you know, take it with a large chunk of salt instead of a grain, because it's not real. If you have comments, questions, things you want me to talk about, or have you tried EM Sculpt, M Sculpt, whatever the heck it's called, write it up in the comments. I would love to hear from you. Have yourself an amazing day, everybody. Don't fight, be awesome.